Good morning, Ballard County Middle School parents and students. Ms. Parker here. I just wanted to jump on this morning and talk to you and kind of let you know what's going on behind the scenes. I know several of you have questions, and I'm going to do my best to answer those, but I can tell you this whole COVID-19 experience has let me know that you don't always get a cut and dry answer. Sometimes you get an I don't know or let me find out. And so the main purpose of this video today is for me to share with you what I do know and to help and reduce any kind of anxieties or fears that you might have because I know that you have them. Parents, we have some very important decisions to make in the next few days. And I am Amber Parker, the principal of Ballard County Middle School, but I'm also Amber Parker, the mother of four middle school students who will be in these seats come August 26th. So I know that these decisions that you're making, they are not taken lightly. I understand that. So let me start by answering some of the questions that you might have. One of the first things is temperature checks. Every student and staff member that enters the building will be temp checked every single day. Now, can I tell you what that's going to look like at this point? No, I can't, but I can tell you it's going to happen. And once I know the protocol and the procedure for that, I will share it with you. Next, one of the big concerns is mask. Is my student going to be masked all day? No, your student will be masked while moving. When we're transporting from one class to the next, when we're going from the gym to the cafeteria, and when we can't properly social distance, your child will be in a mask. Now, I have plans in place to get the kids outside where they can take their mask off, where they can take breaks, where they can get fresh air. So that is not going to be the case. They are not going to have to wear their mask all day long at Ballard County Middle School. Now, our classrooms, we are doing everything we can to move the desk around and get everyone socially distant. In the event that there's a large class and that can't happen, the students will be masked. But I have instructed the teachers every so often, get the kids, get them out, get their mask off, let them take a breather, and then come back in and refocus. As an adult, I find it hard to wear a mask all day long, and I'm not going to expect my students to do that without giving them breaks and time to come out of their mask. Another concern that I've had is lunch. Are the students going to be eating lunch in the classroom? No. We are making every effort possible to socially distance in the cafeteria, adding some additional seating, and also possibly doing multiple lunch runs. So the answer to your question, will your student be eating in the classroom? At this point, that is a no. They will be in the cafeteria. Like I said, possible multiple lunch runs, and we're doing all we can to space everything out. Now, the students will be in a seating chart in the cafeteria. Now, I'm not gonna select where they sit. I'm gonna allow them the first couple of days to find them some friends and pick them a seat, and then we will record that, and they will have to sit there for the remainder of the time. Just in case we have to contact trace, we know who has been in what location. And so as far as lunch, that is the plan as of this time. Parents, like I said, I want you to know that I'm here for you. I'm a phone call away, an email away. I would love to sit down with you and talk this out. I'm here at the middle school every day of the week from 8:30 to 3. Sometimes a little bit later, sometimes a little bit earlier. But call me and make an appointment. If you want to come out here, we can sit around my table right here and we can discuss it. To me, that is the best way to solve problems and get to the bottom of an issue. I know lots of people want to take it to Facebook and to the phone. And I would rather you come out here and sit face to face with me and let's talk about it. So just know that I'm here for you. Parents, the survey will go out later this afternoon, and you will have till August the 10th, I believe, to return that survey. I'm going to start doing these videos and posting things on Fridays, new information as I have it, and that way you can stay in tune to what's going on at Ballard County Middle School. But one more time, I just want to reiterate, I'm here. If you need me, you know where to find me. I'm thankful to be able to serve in the community that I live in, and I want this school year to be as good as it possibly can due to these circumstances. So if you need anything, you know where I'm at. Have a great Friday. Talk to you soon.